back, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, my name is Anna. Welcome back to Anna's Period Talk. So, today, as you can tell, is a period vlog, of course. What's today's date? Find my phone. Today is the 13th of December, Sunday, the 13th of December. I started my period earlier today, but I didn't really have time to actually film. I was mainly gone most of the day, so earlier when I started, I didn't have my phone that I filmed with, and there's no, I barely have storage on my actual phone that I can use. So, yeah, so I started earlier today. Cramps today has not been that bad. I started having cramps by 11:30, 12 o'clock. It is now 6:15. I took two Advil earlier when I knew I was starting. So I haven't took anything since then, and if everything still goes good, I won't take anything until about 8:30 or 9 o'clock tonight if my cramps aren't starting being super bad. I started having a few cramps now. Cramps earlier, but like I said, it was kind of mild. It wasn't that bad. So yeah. I'm using my Christmas tree light, by the way. If you want to go see a video of me, like, decorating my tree and stuff, I have that on my main channel. I've been trying to, like, see what I can film from my main channel, because I have not uploaded about a week now, so I need to see what I can film and try to get some ideas. So this coming up week is the last week before Christmas break or winter break, where I'll be out for, like, 2.5 weeks for school. This week is mainly like exam week slash finish up week. I'm crossing my fingers. Every grade that I have is really good where I don't have to take an exam. I still have to take like two classes that I gotta finish up this week. But as long as my grade is 70% or above and I have everything done in that class, every assignment done, I can be as long as like all of them abide by that, I can be good. I'm taking the exams at the end of the week, so I know I'm exempt from one, I'm exempt from science, because I got done with that earlier, and I got a good grade in it, so I'm good with that. Math, I'm passing math, but teacher gotta go in and, like, put grades in to get, like, overall grade, and it's taking her some time to do that, which is understandable. So, I'm done with math until I get my grade. I hope my grade is above a 70 when she overall puts it in, so I can be exempt. So yeah, this week is like finish up week for school. That's good, so I'll be out for 2.5 weeks. And I should be out for like the rest of the year. I'm in my senior year, by the way. I don't look like a senior. I know for like people that say, you don't look 19. I know that. But yeah, so I should be done, except for taking one class throughout the second semester, because I'm not graduating until May, no matter if I wouldn't have in-person graduation. I hope I have in-person graduation, no matter if that happens, no matter if it's virtually. I don't do that until May, so, pretty much. So, it's overall not been that bad today. Tomorrow, I have to, for school-wise, tomorrow, just since I'm going to be filming and showing you guys period vlog tomorrow, I want to go ahead and just tell you what I have, even though I might repeat it in the video. I don't know. It just depends on if I remember I filmed this or not. Tomorrow, the biggest thing is to catch up in government. I take U.S. government in my social studies class. I would have already been caught up in it Friday, but my stupid computer decided to freeze up in the middle of a unit test, which I was done. I was using the press the finish button to submit it and everything, and my whole computer froze, and it was a time test, so by the time it unfroze, the timer went out, couldn't press finish, and none of my answers saved, so I had to email the teacher, say, hey, can I get a reset on this? My computer froze. You know, of course, it was no problem. She didn't let me have a reset, so I get to go back and redo it now. And so I gotta do that tomorrow, and I gotta do my other assignments that's due. So yeah, tomorrow's catch up in government. I'm almost done with English. After Tuesday, I'll be done in English. I have a unit test Tuesday. It's like a two-part unit test. I would go ahead and do it if it's just one part multiple choice, but I have a second part that's like essay questions, stuff I gotta do. So as long as my grade is above a 70 for that, I should be good. So yeah, this week, kind of not busy. But to about Wednesday, I say Wednesday is possibly gonna be my last day if everything goes good. I don't have to take any exams at the end of the week. I should be done by Wednesday, so I'll be on Christmas break early, so that's good. Yeah, so that is my little update for you guys, school-wise, period-wise. So yeah, I'm gonna go downstairs with us and have supper in a little bit. Yeah, gonna have that, then I'm gonna get me a shower. I'm just gonna chill for the rest of the night. Nothing much is gonna be happening. So I will see you guys either later tonight or in the morning. See you guys later. Alright everyone, so it is currently 9:30 on the dot right now. I'm just gonna go to bed. Everything's like ready. I got my remotes over there, my TV's on, got my fan on. All I gotta do is after I do this, go turn my light off. So yeah, I'm going to bed. I'm tired, even though I really hadn't done that much today. Like this morning I got up, I helped my mom wash the dishes, I done that. We went and done laundry today, so I helped her with that. That's mainly the biggest things I've done today. And I'm already tired, but since I started my period, the period makes me tired more than you actually are. So, yeah. Cramps, I took 2 Advil about 9 o'clock. I'm still cramping right now, mainly my lower back is mainly hurting, so it's easing on down so the medicine's kicking in. I hadn't took any since when I took some when I first started my period earlier today, so I just now took some, so it's my second time taking it today. I'm hoping in the morning I don't wake up super early. Maybe I can stay asleep till about normal time whenever I get up, because I need to get up between 7:15 and 7:30 by the latest, because I have, like I mentioned earlier, I have like several things to do tomorrow, so I need to kind of go ahead and get up kind of early and, you know, get awake and start doing what I need to do. So, I'm hoping maybe no cramps won't be up there tonight. So I'm just going to chill out for a little bit. I'm going to turn on my Vampire Diaries. I had DVDs, so I had my DVD player. Good morning, everybody. It is currently about to be 7 o'clock now. I woke up about 45 minutes ago. About right at 6 o'clock, I woke up. So that's sort of good. You know, 6 o'clock is still, but you know, like, it ain't like super early, like 3:30, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock in the morning. At least it woke me up when I had to be up like in 30-something minutes, 45-something minutes. So, yeah, I woke up. I'm cramping. I just got me some crackers. I'm just gonna eat them, take me some medicine. A coffee. I might as well stay up now, because I'm kind of like, I'm not fully awake, but I'm awake enough where like I don't feel like I can go back to sleep right now. So I'm gonna eat me some crackers. I got me some peanut butter crackers. I gotta eat something, so I'm gonna eat a few of these, about 2 or 3 of these. It'll be enough, and I'll save the rest for later. So, yeah, that's what I'm up to. Nothing much really going on. After I do this, I might try to find something on TV, or I might just go on my phone for a while. Then I'll actually start getting up and doing stuff, maybe about 8 o'clock or so. So, yeah. So, that is what I'm doing right now, and I'll talk to you guys later. So, it's now currently almost 8:30 in the morning. I feel so much better than I did earlier, which my cramps wasn't that bad. You know, it was just achy feeling. So as I took the Advil, I haven't had any since, like, so I'm good for right now, so that's good. So I'm just currently watching TV. I'm watching this show that used to be on Nickelodeon, House of Anubis. I don't remember if I've actually, like, seen it back when it came on. The characters look a little familiar, so I guess I have seen a few episodes, but it's been forever, so tried watching the first episode, and it feels like the longest episode ever. Like, I didn't know how long it was. I am 27 minutes and 37 seconds in, and I still got 20 minutes and 21 seconds. This was like an hour downstairs. Go for something real quick. Currently giving a cat a bath, so the cat's getting the bath right now. So, yeah. Pretty much. So the rest. So right now I'm not really doing anything. I'm gonna go back downstairs to make sure my mom doesn't need help with anything, bathing the cat, because sometimes the cat can be a pain in the butt, because the cat don't like a bath. So I'm gonna go see if she needs help with that. Then, I know in a little bit I'm gonna vacuum. I need to vacuum my room, and my mom asked me to vacuum the rug downstairs. Needs vacuuming, so I'm gonna do that. My mom needs to go somewhere, so I'm gonna do that while she's gone. I don't think I'm going with her. I do have a class at 10:30, so if she goes before then, I guess I'll just stay here. Plus, I have work to do, and I don't know how long she's going to be gone, so I kind of need to go ahead and do my work and not worry about it. Still pushing on to, like, further in the day. I know I need to try to film a video. If I get done with school early today, I want to try to film a video for the main channel. That's my goal, hopefully, to do if I get to do that. So that's my plan. I need a video that I can upload this week. So that's what I'm doing right now, and I'll update you guys later. Okay, everyone, so I'm ending this video like a day, almost 2 days after I filmed my last clip that you guys just seen. Today is December 16th at 7:55 in the morning. As you can tell, I just got up. I did film an ending clip the other night. But, let me tell you, I was so tired and, like, ready to go to bed that I was, like, kind of in and out of the video. And I was like, I'm just going to delete that and just refilm it before I edit. So, I'm supposed to start editing this video now, hopefully getting it up today. Depends on how my internet is. Hopefully, it'll let me upload it. So, yeah, recap of this period, this month's period, it's been not that bad. Also, I want to kind of like put out there, by the way, when I start mentioning this, I am not sponsored in any way by this company or anything like that. I just decided to give you guys some helpful tips for anybody that's looking for pain medicine for, like, if you're like me, you have bad cramps, and you've done tried Midol, naproxen, ibuprofen, you know, basically all, like, the period kind of, like, pain medicine that you've done tried. If nothing's working out for you, if you need something new, I use Advil dual action. You know, Advil with Tylenol, Axan, and Methadone mixed in. To me, it works really, really good. There's some months where it takes a little while to kick in, which that's mostly about any medicine for me. But it works pretty well. Like if you have a toothache, it works for toothaches. If you have a headache, it works for that. A backache, period cramp ache, you know, it about works for anything. It lasts 8 hours, so that's most of the day. And like relief from cramps or whatever kind of achiness you're having. So you can find that at Walmart. Now if you live in like Canada or United Kingdom or Australia or any other country, I'm not really sure if they make it and send it to you guys or not. So like you just have to like look in your local markets and stores. But here in the United States, you can find it at Walmart. If you have a Walmart, most places should have a Walmart or like a Target or something. So you can basically find it there. So I thought I'd give you guys a little helpful tip there. Like I said, I'm not sponsored in any way by what I just said. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this period. Like, if you want to see more of me, click the link down below to my main channel where I do like other kind of videos. Christmas is coming up, so I will be doing what I got for Christmas and stuff. Next week or early next week, so make sure you stay tuned for that. I do have social media down there, so if you want to stay tuned for that and, you know, stay connected with me through that, you guys can go follow me and add me there. And yeah, so I will see you guys in my next video. Bye everybody.